गुड मॉर्निंग गर्ल्स. इन पैथोलॉजी यूनिट 3 एंड द टॉपिक बैक्टीरियल डिसीजेस वी विल स्टडी अबाउट पोटैटो स्कैब. पोटैटो इज अ वेरी कॉमन एंड वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट वेजिटेबल फॉर अस. Then today we will study about potato diseases, and in the diseases section we study scab disease, potato scab disease. It is a bacterial disease. It is very common bacterial disease of potato tubers. Potato ko we can say tuber. We say tubers, right? The disease occurs throughout the potato growing region of the world. The pathogen affects beets, radish, and the other root crop. It is a cosmetic disease with no or little effect on the yield. The major loss from the scab is lower market quality. Yield पर number of yield पर effect नहीं आता, quality पर effect आता है. Because tubers are unsightly and have poor customer appeal. Look wise खराब, अंदर से खराब, right? Service scrap reduces the quality of the usable tubers, or more peeling is required. आप कोई आलू देखते हैं तो वो ख़राब निकलता है, उसको छीनते रहते हैं, सोचते हैं शायद अंदर से इसका पल्प ठीक हो. तो लोअर क्वालिटी ऑफ ट्यूबर प्रोडक्शन होता है. स्कैब इज़ अ डिसीज ऑफ पोटैटो ट्यूबर्स रिजल्टिंग इन अ लोअर ट्यूबर क्वालिटी ड्यू टू स्कैब लाइक सरफेस रीजंस. देयर आर नो अबाउ ग्राउंड symptoms. Above ground symptoms means no leaf effect, no stem effect. Two forms of scab occur. Common scab occurs in all production areas and is most severe in soils. Other less common form called acid scab is very important in acidic soil between pH, below pH, sorry, 5.5, right? तो ये सब हुआ. Symptoms, अब आते हैं हम symptoms पर. Symptoms क्या हैं? The first symptom of the disease are the appearance of small, usually circular, brownish specks or spots on the young tubers. These spots soon enlarge, darken and become corky. ये सब आपने देख रखा है घर में. Certain spots may merge to form large scabby areas. These spots may be so numerous as to give a recet-like appearance to entire tuber. Pitted scab develops where lesion develop up to 1/2 inch deep. These deep spots are dark brown to black in color. Scab symptoms are quite variable. Usually roughly circular, tend to brown color, bataya aapko. बोल सकते हैं पीटेड स्कैब अकर्स वेयर लेजन्स डेवलप अप टू 1 to 1/2 inch डीप. आपको निकालना पड़ता है ना पोटैटो से, पील आउट करते हैं जब इसको. दीज डीप लेजन्स आर डार्क ब्राउन टू ब्लैक. and the tissues underneath are often straw colored and somewhat translucent. More than one of these lesion types may be present on a single tuber. Although scab symptoms are usually noticed late in the growing season or at harvest, tubers are susceptible to infection as soon as they are formed. Mature tubers with a well-developed skin are no longer susceptible, but existing lesions will continue to expand as tubers enlarge, increasing disease severity throughout the growing season. Scab is more severe when tubers develop under warm, dry soil conditions. Next, they are for more conductive to scab than one fine textured soils. Now we comes to causal organism. जैसा कि बताया bacterial disease है. कौन सा bacteria करता है disease cause? Streptomyces scabies. Scab is caused by a group of filamentous bacteria called actinomycetes, which commonly occur in soil with a pH above 5.5. Streptomyces scabies is usually responsible for common scab and is capable of causing all type of scab lesions described previously. It is commonly introduced into the fields on seed potatoes and will survive indefinitely on decaying plant debris once the soil is contaminated. It is a saprophytic bacterium. It is represented by branched mycelium with two or no cross walls. The mycelium produces spores on a specialized spiral sporogenous hypha. You know very well about bacteria. The spores produce one or more germ tubes. The organism can also survive passage through the digestive tract of animals and be distributed. Now comes to disease cycle. Of this bacterium. The disease spread through soil, water, by wind, blown soil and infected seed tubers. The scab bacterium is disseminated in infected tubers and fleshy roots or in the soil. The bacterium overwinters on living roots of weeds, crop residue left in the field or garden. Wind, splashing rain, surface drainage, water, farm machinery and tools all move soil from one location to another and thus spread the pathogen. The bacterium even survive passage through the digestive tract of animals and is distributed with manure. Once the soil become infected, it generally remains so indefinitely, right? Indefinitely, anginat, anant. The bacterium produces spores. You can see in the diagram also on the board. The bacterium produces spores which penetrate the tissues of young tuber directly through lenticles, wounds, stoma, and form a mycelium. After penetration, the pathogen feeds on the peridermal layer of the causing death of the cell. Then living cells surrounding this tissue divides rapidly and produce several layer of cork cells, corky layer jisko hum bolte hain, that isolate the pathogen and other plant cells. These corky layers pushes the infected area outwards. As the potato peridium breaks, a scab is formed. The vegetative mycelium produces spiral sponogenous hypha with break into spores. स्पोरोजिनस टिश्यू बनता है और स्पोर्स में ब्रेक हो जाता है. आप सब लोग इसको बहुत वाइडली एक्सपेंडेड फॉर्म में आप पढ़ चुके हो फंजाई में, बैक्टीरिया में, कि स्पोरोजिनस टिश्यू कैसे बनता है और उससे स्पोर्स का डिवीज़न कैसे होता है. दीज स्पोर्स स्प्रेड दिस डिसीज एज द फर्स्ट कॉर्क लेयर इज पेनिट्रेटेड इन अ न्यू वन फॉर्म्स below repeated the cycle and resulting in the development of large scab lesions. 5.2 to 8 soil pH favors the spread of disease. Scab can attack potato tubers grown in soil within wide temperature range of about 50 degree to 88 Fahrenheit. The organism can grow however at temperature as low as 41 degree Fahrenheit and 5 degree centigrade jisko bolte hain. Generally scab is more severe in dry soils, especially those deficient in organic matter, and become less severe in moist soils. Although researchers have pointed out some exceptions. The fact that the Streptomyces bacterium is extremely variable may partly account for the differences in effectiveness of control measures at various locations and in different soil types. The list including beets, carrot, eggplant, onion, radish, rape, spinach, turnip, special species of weeds, which causes certain strains and races of bacterium cause scab on many kinds of plant. A closely related species of Streptomyces causes soil rot and pox of sweet potato. ठीक है. Now we will discuss about control measures, preventions. Kya iska prevention hai? Control in the vegetative garden for the most part involves correctly the conditions may favor the scab production. Jaise ki soil pH and fertilizer. We can choose soil pH and fertilizer to prevent this disease. Keeping the soil pH at or below 5.2 will suppress scab. Sulfur can be applied to the soil to lower the pH and make it more acidic. Acid forming nitrogen fertilizer such as ammonium sulfate, diammonium phosphate are more effective in reducing the scab than ammonium nitrate. While calcium and potassium nitrate can raise soil pH and favors the scab development. Fresh barnyard manure applied to the soil can create a scab problem and the pathogen may persist in the soil for many years afterwards. Use of certified scab-free seed potatoes. Right, so we can conclude keeping soil pH at or below 5.2. Avoid light textured soil. Keep soil moist during early tuber development. This period is about 2 weeks after the plant emerges from the soil. Avoid overwatering as it may cause rotting or poor plant growth. Planting resistant cultivars. Variety Nooksack is highly resistant to disease. Nooksack, NOOKSACK. आपको बताया क्रॉप रोटेशन ऑफ पोटैटो क्रॉप विद अल्फा अल्फा रिड्यूसेस द स्कैब सेवर्टी. और हम इसमें क्रॉप रोटेशन शेड्यूल अप्लाई करेंगे. फॉलोज अ क्रॉप रोटेशन शेड्यूल व्हेन स्कैब इज अ प्रॉब्लम. Plant at least 3 years of non-sustainable crops between potato scab. Scab infection builds up following frequent crops of potatoes, beet, radish, turnips. I told you the before carrots. Rotation including rye and alfalfa or soybeans may reduce the scab severity. नेक्स्ट रेजिस्टेंस वैरायटी आपको बताया नूकसैक. फंजीसाइड सीड ट्रीटमेंट कौन कौन सा स्प्रेइंग हम कर सकते हैं. केमिकल पेंटाक्लोरोनाइट्रोबेंजीन PCNB पेंटाक्लोरोनाइट्रोबेंजीन ऑल्सो नोन एज ब्लॉकर और मैनेप जिंक डस्ट कैन बी यूज फॉर द सीड ट्रीटमेंट. इन सिचुएशंस वेयर ग्रोअर्स आर प्लांटिंग इन ग्राउंड नॉट प्लांटेड प्रीवियसली विद पोटैटोज और वेयर द फील्ड इज नोन टू बी स्कैब फ्री ट्रीट सीड ट्यूबर्स विद अ फंजिसाइड ट्रीटमेंट टू रिड्यूस स्कैब इंट्रोडक्शन थ्रू द सीड पीसेस. बायोलॉजिकल कंट्रोल ऑफ स्कैब विथ स्ट्रेप्टोमाइसिस फेजेस. ये बायोलॉजिकल कंट्रोल है लैब में होगा. बायोलॉजिकल कंट्रोल ऑफ स्कैब विथ स्ट्रेप्टोमाइसिस फेजेस. तो आई थिंक यू ऑल आर अंडरस्टैंड विद दिस टॉपिक. ओके.